young bad motherfucker out the nickel. If a boy think he rough enough, then tell him just step. Cause other than the nickel, I ain't seen a man rough enough to do the shit the niggas out the nickel do yet. Like out there in the nickel, ain't a night without gunshots. 9mm in the movies ain't shit. You better be prepared to shoot a gang of motherfuckers, cause the niggas out the nickel just love to click and fuck a pussy up until a pussy can't see straight, hear straight, walk straight, and do shit straight. And brothers out the water kill a man with a quickness. Drive to South Park and eat a chimichan plate. What them boys know about fifth? A lot of ignorant motherfuckers out of Fifth Ward to deal with petty crime and maybe snatch a bitch purse. You probably saying how you still living to tell a story. When you live in the jungle, you learn to shoot a man first. And I'm a nigga quick to shoot a nigga when his guard's down. Fuck that other shit that we regretted when I'm done. Fucking with the V to tell the truth is kinda dangerous, cause ever since a kid I never really could run. I learned to shoot a gun when motherfuckers triple cross me. Never trust a bitch and learn to juggle cocaine. Keep a nigga's ass off of Liberty and Waco, cause that right there's the corner that the Hard Rock claims. Now many say that they done come up out of Fifth Ward, mingle with the roughest and the toughest and the best. If ever there's a nigga who you think ain't out of Fifth Ward, I'ma show you how you put his ass to a test. Ask him where he from, and if he stutter, he a lying ass. Brothers out the nickel, don't forget where they from. Ain't a bitch that a Fifth Ward man ain't fucked, ain't a motherfucking crime. His ass ain't done. Anytime you see him, that's a set of ex-convicts who plan to go back in at any time, it's just when. AK-47 in the trunk with a magnum. Bitch, you better run me, cause your ass can't win. What them boys know about this? Fifth Ward's where I come from, so I'ma show a Fourth Ward nigga where it's at. Anytime you ready for the war, come check me. I walk by myself and I don't look over my back, cause you and all your posse and your friends and your family ain't never gonna be ready for the wrath of the king. So you and all your dances that you call your little lynch mob ain't even got no business with your ass in the ring. Now Jazzy, that's my boy and I respect him like a brother. Anybody try to diss him in some deep, deep shit, I'm the first motherfucker with a record out of Houston. And last motherfucker you should wanna fuck with, at heart I'm still a ghetto boy, trigger happy nigga with the love of making trouble and the hate for a snitch. Know to take your money, take your life and take your jewelry. So how you gonna play me when you look like any bitch? What them boys know about this?
Fifth Ward.
what he do. But when they broken in the ghetto, they gon' think too. I had a next move waiting on the next man. Rob a Colombian and throw him in a trash can. That's 20 grand and I ain't sharing it for jack shit. So yo, it's me, my 45 and a spare clip. I met with Pedro in the hot spot of South Park. I had to rob him in the day cause he ain't light dark. Here comes his biz, but I ain't call him, I just lay low. He should've kept on going straight, but he stopped though. I said, what's up? He said, what's up? I told him, fuck that. Pulled out my gun and told him, tell me where the money at. He said, it's here and now I'm looking at a suitcase. He tried to reach her, yo, I shot him in the right place. Threw out his body, then I jumped into the Benzo. I never loved a motherfucker named Pedro. That's 20 grand and out of pocket in no time. I got the money, now I'm looking for a gold mine. They want me dead for many crimes I've indulged in. That's how we living in the underground jungle.
Look. pussy wool.
Let's come with it now.
Shit.